The 1-2 pitch. Drilled to deep right field, and this is going to likely tie it, and it will indeed. A 1-2 pitch, a solo homer, and Charles has done it again. It's 8-8. Boy, he is just going Josh Bell on the SeaWolves.